The UN's refugee agency says the nation cannot walk away from people it has held in detention.